Rick here, aka the cool dude.
It's a friend.